astronaut on board with Norshige Kanai from Japan, but we've all had a lot of medical training and we're all prepared to help each other out when we need it. Over. Well, my advice is to study hard and to be interested. Do your homework and do well. Find something you like to work in and do it really well, and don't ever give up. You can make it happen. And thank you, folks. It was really good talking to you today. I think the comm communications are getting a little ratty right now, but thank you so much. It's always a pleasure to talk to folks that are very interested in math and science and space.